Gibraltar Financial Services Commission, GFSC, will incorporate the ICO rules into its new regulatory framework. It should come into force in January 2018. GFSC says, to date, the ICO industry requires regulation by the state, as Bitcoin.com informs. In addition, the commission said that tokens are securities, which means that the state will seek to regulate them. It should be noted that the government of Gibraltar is taking steps to develop permissive rules for cryptocurrency since 2016.